Oumar Kane. I know you're a fan, Dragon. You've studied Oumar Kane. What will Reug Reug bring to the circle tonight?
Sheer intensity and power, Michael Chiavello. Kane is a specimen.
Presenting Senegal! Please welcome Reug Reug Oumar Kane!
I think pouring with the lead, hands out. Inside leg kick from Ngalani. Outside leg kick from Reug Reug.
And let go of that straight left hand. Beautiful little body kick landed by Ngalani. Matchup between these two gigantic athletes. Leg kick again as well.
High kick from Ngalani. Reug Reug thought about a left hand. When you've got more beat 20 years ago.
There he goes. Now he starts hammering, fisting his way into the pocket.
Ngalani throws him off. Here comes Reug Reug. Finally got some gusto now. Has the man from Senegal.
Ngalani showed in his past matches, like with Tarek Mbabez, he does know how to move his head and keep that head off the center line. Now Reug Reug's trying to change levels, drop down for a takedown.
Ngalani having words there with Olivia Cost. Takedown from Reug Reug, top position now.
Nice takedown landed there. Transitions into the half. Let's see if Ngalani, Ngalani's eating some massive shots.
Big right hands here from Reug Reug. Oh my God. Ngalani could be in trouble, trying to get back to his feet against the Senegalese wrestling champion. And Reug Reug keeps Ngalani down, reins in those thunderous right hands. Ngalani taking punishment. Reug Reug unloading. It could be over soon. Olivia Cost on top of it. He continues to pound away. Ngalani nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. It's good night, Irene. Reug Reug. Reug Reug has arrived.
Wow, just dropping the bomb. But then you can start to see Ngalani right as he was about to hit the switch and go for a sweep. Referee jumped in and stopped it. He was just eating too many of those shots. You can't just sit there in the pocket and stay underneath a massive individual like that. Rich Franklin, what do you think?
I think it was a great stoppage by the referee, actually. Ngalani took, I didn't actually make a count there, but there was at least a dozen unanswered strikes. And at some point in time, you just can't let somebody repeatedly get beat on like that.
You see the honor, the integrity, the humility, the respect.
Look at this beautiful little takedown attempt. Had him going one way, turned the corner, swept out the leg, and put him on his back. And then he just starts dropping these thunderous shots down on Ngalani. Ngalani was trying to cover up. You can see him right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee has called a stop to this contest for your winner. By way of technical knockout, Oumar!